Could linebacker Terrell Suggs come back to Baltimore? According to ESPN, he has his sights set on a reunion with the Ravens. ESPN says Baltimore would have to pay Suggs $353,000 for the remainder of the season. Suggs was released from the Cardinals on Friday. He had signed a one-year, $7 million deal with them during the offseason. Suggs had spent the first 16 years of his NFL career here playing with the Ravens.